divine herb. Profits are ample if one plants it. The spirits are purified if one drinks it. Truly, it is a necessity in the daily life of a man and an asset for the fiscal prosperity of the Commonwealth.
At the end of the day, we have to agree that this is a commercial product. And in this making of that cup of tea that we are describing, there's a lot of problems, lot of time, lot of energy, which goes into that.
How often do we get to step back into that moment of windless calm that tea can make a space for in the bluster of daily events and our busy life?
It's a go, 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 rush, 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 and what's the next activity we have to be to, instead of just sitting back, enjoying the time that we have right now.
How is it that my spirit is so affected by this leaf?
We don't think about why we drink tea. We just do.
Tea, tea, chai, whatever you call it, it doesn't actually have any meaning. It's just a name.